Second down and two. Ohio State with a couple of timeouts remaining. Purdue with three. And it's picked off the hands of Ginn and picked off by Kegler.